Alrighty. This video is in memory of my loving mother, Diana, and Grandma Yolanda. I love you both very much. Grandma Yolanda gave me this pasta roller from her personal collection. She wanted me to have it before she passed away. So we're gonna make some homemade pasta with the Samurai Sisters, with Gabby and Lily tonight. They don't know it yet. They're about to come home from their day at their cousin's house. So let's go. All right, first we're gonna get some water boiling. And I got the stove turned on. We're gonna cook some Italian sausage. Just your basic, mild Italian sausage. This is it, family heirloom, the pasta queen. Alright, so to make the pasta, we just need some eggs, flour, salt, and olive oil. That's it. We're gonna do about a cup and a quarter of some flour. That's about a cup. And that's about a quarter. Exact measurements. We're gonna keep this on the side because we're gonna need it. This was my mom's also, a flour container. Okay, I washed my hands earlier, but let's do it again. Okay, so cup and a quarter of the flour. We're gonna just put it on the table here. I'm gonna sprinkle some salt in there. So we're just gonna beat the eggs right into the flour here, slowly incorporating more flour from the sides as we get moving. This is still pretty wet, so I'm gonna add some more flour. Just still pretty wet. Those are some big eggs. So that's probably a cup and a half of flour now to our three eggs. Water's still going, skillet's hot, getting ready for the Italian sausage, and this is still pretty sticky, so I'm going to add some more flour. So we want to get this to where the consistency is pretty firm. We don't want it to be too loose. We want it nice and solid. Come on in! Hi! Doing well, how are you? Which one, Cheyenne or Lily or Gabby? Hi, kiddos. No, it's actually pasta.
No, pasta.
It's noodles.
It's noodles.
Hey, Lil, just leave her alone. Leave her alone. This is pasta, right? We're going to turn these into our very own noodles. Girls, you want for a snack?
Sure.
Mom, is that okay?
Mom, is that okay?
Hey, there you go.
Mom, maybe, is that you can have one, guys.
Maybe Madison and Emma can open yours.
I got it.
You got it? So you guys can stay for dinner if you want.
Oh, yeah, I got crock
pot
chicken tacos.
You want to?
We're homemade pasta with homemade pasta with my sauce, and then we're gonna do Italian sausage.
Don't draw.
Yep, don't touch.
Okay, so I was putting the raw chicken into the crock pot, and I didn't see little Will come up behind me. But she went and touched the raw chicken, and then moved her finger, so I was like, hurry.
And then she was in the, we did her hair, and then she was in the bathroom.
I think it would just be a combination of trying to give her some quiet time and or nap, and then maybe a late afternoon snack.
Okay.
You know, maybe she's hungry right now.
I think she has...
Hey, don't eat the flour.
She has anything on that.
Thank you. wide right now. And then put it through a couple of times. And make it a little bit tighter.
You can see that.
Okay, bye. Stop smoking, okay? This is stuck. Okay? This is gonna go. Okay, do you want to help me?
What I'm going to do? Sugar? What am I going to do?
Just leave that there, okay?
Leave that there.
Can you roll this into a ball for me?
Yeah.
Just roll it. Okay, when it's into a ball, let me know. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna sprinkle some flour.
You're making a mess. Awesome.
Is that good? Okay, give it to me. Okay, now I want you to do the same with that one, okay?
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, you're done. I can do that.
Put it right there.
Now? Okay.
No, don't do that. Don't put any more flour on it. Right. We have enough, okay?
Right there. This goes right in the middle. This will be all here.
Thank you.
I'm putting the middle one.
What? Come on this side over here.
This side over here? This side? Over here? Over here? Over here?
Yep.
Ooh.
Okay.
Like this. I can't
see. There you go. What I need you to do is I need you to put your hands. No, right here.
Oh, I can't see you there.
Okay. Roll this, I want you to get your hands underneath there. Put your hands underneath like this. And I want you to catch it. Got it? Got it? Wow! Let me see it. Gentle. Gentle hands. There we go.
Oh.
Is there any more? That's it. Okay, we're going to do it again. Can you put your hands under there? Catch it. Got it? All right, let's see it. Show me. Wow! You did it. You made your own pasta.
I did it. Mommy, I did it.
Okay, we need to use gentle hands. Now, can you put it, can you use gentle hands and put it in there?
Yeah. Sure.
No, gentle hands. You just smushed it. No smushing.
Okay.
Gentle hands.
Hello.
Just like this, okay?
We're here to look at the noodles.
There you go.
You were really
mature. I'm going to catch it.
Gabby, you want to sit here and watch? Come here. I like your
dress. She can put a stool right there.
Catch it.
Do you want to help or do you want to
watch? I want to catch it.
get it ready first, okay?
You look good, Daddy. Thank
you. Okay, now you gotta catch it again, Lily. You gonna catch it? Okay, here we go. You got it? You catching it?
Yeah.
You catching it? Show me. Whoa! Use your gentle hands. There we go.
I want you to catch it.
Catch it, yep. Wow!
I got it.
You did it.
I'm giving it all to you.
There's all of our pasta.
Pasta.
Okay, here we go.
Here's the bowl.
And we have all this pasta. Now what we're gonna do is we are gonna cook it.
Hey, this can't move.
Okay, so here's what we gotta do. Oh, Lily, really, did you really put all that flour in there?
Yeah. Oh,
hot. Does it good, Lou?
Mm-hmm.
All right, just needs a couple minutes when it's fresh cooked. Noodles are done. What did I say? Very hot.
I like it hotter.
Can I? Don't touch it. It's very hot. Yes, I can cool Gabby's noodles. Please don't touch it, okay? That's the pasta roller, sweetie. That's great grandma gave that to me. Hey, Lily.
I can't see there. I
So we got the sausage cut up in the pan. We got the noodles all. One of these. Homemade sauce. And we have dinner. What do we say, Lil?